feeling solid, feeling our lower body be heavy, we now want our upper body to be light. As our upper body is light, we get to move, we get to breathe, and we get to expand, and feel through our full range of motion. So there's no better way to do this than arm circles and arm swings. So take your feet and spread them a little further apart. Have your arms spread out, take up as much space as you possibly can. And then I want you to cross your arms in front of you. So here, we're going to start to do some arm circles. We're going to breathe in and out, in and out. So a few things here. Our legs are still very heavy and grounded and rooted into the earth. We're going to shift our hips back and forth like a pendulum as it's moving forward. So as we cross our arms, we're swinging our arms. Our legs are heavy, our upper body is light. And breathe deep in your belly. You want to have no tension at your neck, no tension at your shoulders. And your head be loose. It's almost like your little ball head. Just sort of shifts around and moves and is light and loose. And it should feel really good to take up lots of space. Breathe in deep. You can feel warmth in your hands from doing this. This is exercise. This is good movement. You see, in storms, trees are always blown around. They have a strong root system, so they don't fall down. Switching directions. Arms come under and expand out. In through your nose, deep into your belly, circling your arms. Listening to your body, listening to your breathing, hearing the sound of everyone around you. No tightness at your neck or shoulders. Loose. Arms out. This time, bring your feet together. Hands clap. Same movement with the hips back and forth. It's almost like you're swimming in a pool. Develops focus. Hands together, feet spread wide apart, continuing to root into the ground. Our hands to come straight up and draw down. So it's almost as if we're pressed between two panes of glass. There's not a whole lot of space here, so our arms are gonna come up in the same way. So not taking up a lot of space. And then drawing down. You can do this at your own pace. You can go nice and slow, breathing in, exhaling down. Space with your arms. You can feel the blood pumping through your neck, through your back, through your shoulders, and grounded into the earth, reaching up towards the sky, growing tall. All together. Spread your feet shoulder width apart. Last one. Our hands brush our sides. So same motions, circle, hands come side of your thighs. And you want to keep pumping your hips back and forth, feeling the strength of your legs. Project your arms forward, loosen your back, your legs, your belly, your neck, your shoulders, feeling lots of warmth in your hands. You can have your arms go the other way. Space, using your feet to continue to grab into the ground. So, a few more. You're almost there. Maybe a little bit of twisting. Twist our body left and right. Let our upper body be loose. Lower body is heavy. Our arms are almost like they're blowing in the wind. You can just tap on your back, on your sides. Feeling loose and comfortable. And shake it out a little bit. This can be fun, it can be a little silly. And then slowly, settle into the standing posture. Hands over our shoulders, shoulders over our hips, hips over our ankles. Create some space in your armpits. Let your body weight sink. Use your mind to set roots through your feet into the ground. Feel tall and extended up towards the sky. Let your hands rest on your belly.